Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Sue with a review on the CC and CC Jumbo Set of 6, set number 2. I ordered this on Monday, I believe Monday, and I got it by Thursday. Most of my stuff I order from eBay. I usually get them to me in pretty good timing. Now, this is how it looks. In the back, it comes with instructions. It comes with the CC and CC leather case, right along with its own stamper, and metal scraper, which I do not use. Now I must say the stamper is very squishy and sticky, which I like that personally, and it fits most of my nails. Now, when you open up, you get this. This is from 7 till 12, I believe. Now, the plate itself is 14.5 millimeters by 9.5 millimeters. This plate right here, as you can tell, all these plates have these images, and each side they have 12. This one on the center over here, this one has, if I'm not mistaken, 12. It has right down here, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Yes, 12. Now, plate number 10 and 11 as well has 24 images and 12 going along the center of it. That's number 7. This one is number 8. Now this one over here has 9 going down the center, 9 images going down the center, and then 12 on each side as well. This one is number 9. And this one has 11 images going down the center. This is number 10. This one is number 11. And we have number 12. Now number 12 has 13 images going along the center, going along here, and then the 12 on each side. All right, I will be stamping today with my Born Pretty Minis, the collection so far that I have been able to get on my own, and these are the ones that I will be using. Thank you.